Well, hello. We are filming lines today. We're trying anyway. It's the goal anyway. Trying to make some decent looking lines. Beagle footage without the fish eye, you know? Catches it right there. It'll be coming up. Here, maybe. And then we'll zoom in and down like that. Maybe. Probably gonna look like shit, but we'll take it. Ooh, kick out of frame, but. Alright. I can live with that though. I'm just trying to film better lines and like. Make it look more crisp. Hoping it works the way I'm thinking. Should. I'm hoping if this works right, I just need it in certain spots, you know what I mean? I'm probably doing way too many, but it's always good to start with a lot. So. We'll see how this goes. So far, that's looking pretty fucking smooth, though. It's a lot of keyframes, but we'll see. Alright. So far, so good. That one out. See what it looks like. This one out maybe? I can live with that, so. So we'll film like this. We'll try and make it a little more mellow. See how fast it takes him to get there when it takes him the time to get there, the time to get there. So we'll go right before he pops. Beagle gutter that tray. catch it right there. I want to be right underneath you. Land. I might even take that out. We'll see. And then the next push. I want to be right behind you, bruh. With them calluses. Sure, we'll go right there. Pops there. And be right here, probably. So probably like here, we'll stop. The catch will come down like this. And then when he lands, we'll come down. How about that? We'll see. So far, it looks all right. Take all this out so don't mess with me later on. Chop it all the way back to the beginning. We'll just see. Good enough. I can live with that. It's not my best work, but hell, whatever. You know, it's a freaking video game. I don't know how I would film that, probably like this. How I'm thinking. So we'll go like this. Pops, I want to be like maybe out like this a little bit. Maybe down a little bit more. So maybe like that. We'll see. I just get nervous doing lines like that. I'm gonna take out that last one. Cause then it'll just end where that grinds at. Maybe I'll like come into it or something, but man, I'll take out that last one again, 'cause I don't know. See. And then here's what we'll do. There. That can live with. Right, now I gotta record this bitch. Whoops. I'm dumb. I forgot to turn the keyframes back on. All right. It's a million times. Oh shit. Don't know if that counts. I were to film this shit for real, it'd be like, oh shit. It said you wouldn't fly that fucking far. But we're gonna film it all legs right here. We're gonna get in the gutter. Should we just keep it like that or what? Right here, ready?